February, and both decisive victories, one by 17, one by 20. So you can bet Golden State thinking about that a little bit, even though in terms of long term it doesn't mean anything.
Billy Donovan, that's a good thing. I like where we're at.
Durant, short jumper is good. Grant, his first shot just off the bench. Steven Adams, one of the premier offensive rebounders in the game, gives him a second look, and Westbrook takes advantage with a three-pointer. Durant misses. Pachulia gives him a new shot clock. Right back to Durant, drives down the lane. George back up top, and they go to Anthony, being guarded by Pachulia. Drives past and gets inside and throws it down. Impressive move there from Carmelo Anthony, who liked the mismatch. Jeremy Grant quickly outlets to Westbrook. Anthony, little shuffle.
And Kerr is bringing Draymond Green back into the ballgame.
Iguodala gets inside, gets three, and floats it in. Tipped and taken by Felton. Inside, beautiful pass, and Steven Adams throws it down. Westbrook with the assist. Westbrook trying to jam it in there. Throws it back out. Eustace back in. Blocked by Durant. Right back to Eustace, who then kicks it to Nick Young. Off to a slow start. He's just 2 for 7. He has had some huge games against his former team as Grant throws it down. Westbrook with a bullet pass. And a chance for a three-point play for Jeremy Grant.
They drafted him, made him a point guard. And look at the play he makes here.
Green back, Klay Thompson. Durant goes back door, throws it down. Paul George got caught. Durant, little fake, and gets a dunk out of it. Just lost the handle. Finds Draymond Green. Back out Durant. Open look for three.
When there had been passed. This is beautiful offense, the last couple of possessions. About 4 or 5 straight, making plays.
Adams again gets in the paint and flips it up and in. He's their first player in double figures with 10 on these two rosters. And we've got a 39-39 game with 2.5 to play in the second. Durant gets some room, hits a three. Called on Carmelo Anthony on the play. Double technicals as Durant lines it up and answers with a three for Golden State with under 2 to play. Westbrook drives inside and finishes. Suspended on the 16th, and then another suspension every other one. So on the 18th, on the 20th. As the jumper for Durant is good. Meanwhile, Kevin Durant has erupted here in the second. Had to come down now that he's really the third offensive option for this team.
And I give him credit.
Oh, McGee, a silly foul there as Adams had the dunk through the net before he hit him.
Great hands, takes the contact and finish.
McGee trying to take advantage. Inside to Durant, stripped and stolen by George. Durant thought he got hit. Westbrook inside, Eustace for the slam. Paul George, the NBA steals leader. Here's Durant on the drive, gets inside, left-handed off the glass. And Golden State regains the lead, timeout Thunder. Durant floats it over to Draymond Green, shot clock down to 7. Corner is Curry, left open for 3. It's good.
Foul.
Westbrook pull-up jumper. That's good. That ends the run. And it's back to a 4-point game. Curry, he's got 10 of his 21 in this period.
And one of the things to look at.
Westbrook just attacks the rim. Grabs the offensive rebound. Curry thought about a 3. Nick Young back to Durant. 3-pointer. It's good.